Look at what's out the window, guys. Our new police vehicle. Just kidding. It's our new buddies. Instead of having a canine unit, we got a horse unit or a horse department. So Clarence, if you guys remember Clarence, he's got a white stripe down his face. Looks really cute. And he's got nice hair that we'll braid later. But this is Clarence. He's my new horse. He's going to be my new vehicle. We are heading downtown. We just got funded into a new police division or we got funds to have a police department, to have a horse division in our police department. I think I said that wrong before, but we have two or three horses down here, each for different officers. So I'm trained, or I was trained to handle horse and stuff in big crowds and stuff. So we're good to go there, but we don't have a trailer here to take him down into the city, but it's like literally a 1-2 mile ride down there, which they should totally be able to handle. And they'll love being on the side of the road in the grass. There we go. Here's Garrett pulling up. Here's his horse as well. So we got three, and then I think we're only using two. I like to tie him up here. But if you guys enjoy the police videos, let me know by smashing the like button. Helps out the videos a bunch. We're gonna be in the city and patrolling and doing a bunch of stuff like that. Morning, deputies. I got coffee ready this morning.
Oh yeah. Great.
Oh yeah.
Nice and hot.
I love how the cowboy hats came with the horses, so it looks good, I think.
Oh dude, they look great. I'm so happy we finally got to wear these.
Yeah, so I think our first task is we're just gonna head into town, and then I'm thinking Breaker, maybe you run the Ram 1500, and then you're just kind of our vehicle support. Say we ever need a vehicle, or somebody runs away in a vehicle, or
all right,
Bill.
All right.
I think it'll be a lot of fun in like to actually like be up close and personal with people rather than like being behind a windshield or like being in a vehicle and stuff. So I don't know. And a lot like little kids will come up. That'll be cool.
Yep.
Yeah. It helps kind of build the police and community like bond.
Yeah, for sure. So my horse is on the end. Clarence, do you guys remember Clarence?
I of course remember Clarence. How's Clarence doing?
He's doing good. He's just got a little gimp in his right back leg, but you know, we'll stretch it out today. We'll stretch the legs out.
Yeah, I got good old Snuffy here today. Do you remember him?
I think so. Is it the black one or is it the
right over here?
Red.
It's kind of like, yeah, reddish brown.
Okay, I like it. A little sunburnt, but soon just he'll tan like Clarence.
Oh yeah. Hey, I'm pretty sure mine's faster though. Must say.
We'll see. We don't have a horse trailer to get us down into town, so we're gonna actually run down the side of the highway, which is pretty open. So
yeah, can definitely race over there.
Well, you guys get some coffee in ya, get woken up a little bit, and then we'll head down.
Sounds like a plan. Yeah, got coffee all drunk up.
Yep, I'm good. I'm jittery. I got the goosebumps. Let's ride, boys.
There we go.
All right, boys. Everybody, hear me?
Yep.
10-4, all right, that's good. Last time those didn't work, so just stay on them. Gary, if you want to see who's fastest, man.
Yeah? Hey, you want to go red, right?
Hey, Breaker, okay. You got miles per hour? Try and match our speed here so we can see.
All right.
Hey, there's something, just wait, there's something up ahead in the road.
Oh, all right.
It looks like he has his hazards on. Oh, is that a sprayer?
Yeah, why is that there?
I'm not too sure. I'm gonna get up here.
All right.
Go on, hit.
I'll get up there.
There we go.
I'll get up there a little faster.
Clarence, somebody just leave their really nice $500,000 sprayer right there.
Yeah, I'm not too sure why that got put there.
He's got his hazard on. Maybe run out of fuel or something.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we'll keep an eye on it.
Gas station is literally like right down the road, so.
Yeah, maybe they just walked a mile or two.
Do you want to race here?
Oh, I'm so down to race. I was born ready.
All right, hey, I'm trying to line it up.
All right.
All right, come to ready? A still. Come on, Clarence. Got it. Back her up. There we go. All right, hit. Just wait. There we go. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh.
Clarence is off. Go on, get. There we go.
There we go. Oh, you're taking the easy turn.
Straight out, aerodynamic. Can't cross the road. You can't cross the road.
I see you cutting corners here.
Taking the bush. Come on, Clarence, hit.
There we go.
Breaker, how fast are we going, man? What do you got for speed?
Like 25.
25? Come on, baby.
25, that's it. Come on, Snuffy, you can do better than that.
There we go. Cut the corner.
Oh, honestly, you're going faster than I was expecting.
Here, I got to jump some bushes here. You know, Clarence got these guys jump pretty good. Oh, you're gaining on me now.
Oh, yeah. Just had to get a bit of a warm-up going.
We got a culvert pipe down here. Watch out.
Yeah. Do not want to hit that.
All right, I'm buckling right, down.
Yeah. Yeah.
There we go. So, yeah, that wasn't too bad. Like, honestly, that worked out pretty good because, like, I feel like they kind of got warmed up and they aren't, like, standing around all day on their feet. And I don't know. It seems like they get energy out of them.
Yeah, definitely ready for the patrol, I guess. Is that what you even call it when you're on horses?
Yeah, just maybe the trot is a better word.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd assume so.
Yeah, Breaker, if you just want to zip around, we're going to stay on, like, Main Street and stuff and just see See if people are around, kind of.
All right.
Hey, there's a little guy on a track. How old is that guy? It's like a little kid bike.
Yeah, what?
I think I'm gonna light him up.
Yeah, he didn't have a license plate. He didn't have... Does he... Here, just wait. Does he have a blinker or nothing?
No, nothing.
Okay, the kid's a break. The kid looked really, like, nervous. Like, he's sweating bullets.
Yeah, he did not really want to pass by us there.
Yeah, Breaker, go ahead. We'll meet up with you. If you want to light him up and just pull him over here.
All right.
We'll catch up to you. He's not pulling over?
I'm across the bridge.
The kid was, like, 13, 14 years old. He should have pulled over.
Right?
14? 25.
No, dude, he's a young guy. He was young when I saw him.
Yeah, he looked really young.
Like, 25-ish,
I don't know, maybe... We didn't see right from distance.
Here, slow it down. Did he pull over?
Yeah, pulled over, yep.
Okay. God dang, boy, what you doing? Huh?
What?
You know you ain't supposed to drive that around. You got a headlight. I'll admit that. You don't got no blinkers, no license, nothing. Is this street legal?
Have a bright light, a headlight.
Is this street legal?
What's your definition of street legal?
You need blinkers to let other motorists know that you're taking left or right turn.
I have my hands.
And then you need a license.
I don't have a license plate, but... Blinkers, okay. I have a hand.
Okay, that makes sense. I do see. I'm all right with the blinkers, but you gotta have a license plate, man.
That is true.
Street legal. You got any license, insurance, anything?
I have a ID.
An ID. Do you have registration on this?
No.
You see that guy right there? You wanna know where his registration is?
Who?
Clarence, right there. My horse.
Your horse don't have registration.
He's got registration. You wanna see it? You'll step on this little thing right here. It'll get crushed. Why don't you turn it off?
Yeah.
Sure.
There we go.
Here, step off real quick. How old are you, son?
14.
You don't look a day over 12. Well, you can't be zipping around here. What, you're 12 years old? God dang. Nice looking three-wheeler, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, how much did this one cost you?
Like, $100.
100?
You fix it up then? Restore it?
Yep.
Really? I remember these things back in the day.
Honda 200X? Ooh.
Oh, it's not a 250.
Nah, I guess that's where the price discount came.
I see. Well, buddy, we're gonna go ahead. We're gonna follow you home. Our this is Deputy Breaker in the pickup truck. He's gonna follow you home. Make sure you get home safe. Or you know what? We should probably just throw it in the back of the pickup truck.
Yeah, that'd probably work best.
Here,
you got space back there?
Yeah, I think we can get it. We all three can lift it too. Breaker, can you unlock the tailgate?
Yeah.
There you go.
Perfect. All right, ready, guys?
Yep, so what I'm thinking, everybody just grab a tire, lift.
Yeah, wait, is the engine off?
Nope.
There we go. All right, you ready?
3, 2, come on, Breaker, we need your help, man. There we go.
Yo, nice and slow. All right.
And then the back end here, lift.
Lift. There we go.
See if we can, you think we can shut the tailgate?
Oh, yeah, we have space. There we go.
It's just good. Well, buddy, you're going to be riding with Deputy Breaker here, and he's going to take you on a ride home, and then you'll be all set up and ready to go. Breaker, just, you can meet up with us later here once you get back.
All right. Safe trip.
Yep.
All right, well, we're going to head back into the city, and we'll do a little more walking. I kind of want to stay in the city, and these guys... Don't mind the pavement too bad. The horseshoes we got on them are meant for it, and they're quite durable on the cobblestone and in this concrete, so it's not too bad for them. But I don't know, just want to walk around town, meet some people. Really, we aren't supposed to do any like arrest or any stop too much with like another motor vehicle, just because the horses get a bit riled up and stuff. It's more for just like controlling crowds, meeting people, talking to people. But we had to get Breaker some backup there. Claire's got a little dirty from jumping all those thorn bushes, and it's a little muddy when we were sprinting. Which we'll have to clean them off when we get back, brush them, feed them, all that good stuff. All right, Garrett, where do you want to go to next?
I think we should just kind of maybe stay in the main intersections and see if anything's up. Because, I don't know, this area in general seems to have quite a bit of trouble. But I am looking to also get coffee at some point.
Yeah, for sure. I just kind of want to meet some people, too.
Yeah. I definitely want to interact with the community a bit.
Breaker, how was you dropped off the little junior?
Yeah, Yeah, that was pretty good.
Well, did he feel like he was sorry and stuff?
Yeah, he was sorry, yeah.
Well, we're going to... where do you want to get coffee at?
Honestly, I think that there is a place just maybe over the bridge. Or do you want to stay in this area? What's your thought?
We can stay over here.
Yeah? Okay, we can just look around then. I'm not too familiar with the area.
That works.
Yeah. There's a place right here, right next to you guys on your right. There's a coffee place right here if you guys want to get some coffee here.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, that would be perfect.
All right.
Hey, Breaker, check that black Chevy that just flew by here in the 35.
All right.
I didn't have a speedometer or anything, but he looked really sketchy when he was looking at me.
All right. Sounds good.
And he was probably, my guesstimate is like 45, 50.
Of course. All right, 10-4.
Yeah, let us know on the radio if...
Yeah, we'll wait out for you, man.
What way did he go?
He took a right on the yield. You'll see. Yep, just stay on the right.
There you go.
I see him. Yeah, he's at the Applebee's currently.
Okay.
Doesn't look too suspicious.
Okay, he was just, when he passed us, he was staring at, maybe because we're on horses and I'm not used to that, but he was probably going 45, 50.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
And then really buckled down. So.
Okay. Yep, I'm on my way back right now.
All right, I think I hit my second wave with that second cup of coffee.
Yeah, there you go.
Maybe it's a gallon of coffee. I don't know how I measure mine, but I drink a lot more than just the cup.
Hey, gotta do what you gotta do.
That's sure, for sure. Let's get out there. Let's get back on patrol. And then Breaker, just probably stay on like the high, we'll stay on like the main roads. And then if you want to just drive around the like faster lane.
All right.
Yo, Garrett, you see that sprayer over there to the left?
Yeah, why is that over here?
Like, it's, this is a city. He took a right at the stop sign. Yeah, no. Maybe he's scooting through, but he shouldn't be here. Maybe yeah, there's some repair. I have no idea.
Lots of paths that those are meant to be on. These are not the right roads.
Yeah, and he could have stayed out of here. Let's
let's see what's happened there.
He's pulling into Applebee's.
He's pulling into Applebee's. Oh yeah, that's right.
The sprayer.
So this is the sprayer that we saw up the highway, and he must have ran out of fuel or something.
So
we
decided to get a bite to eat. Something seems up here.
Yeah, he's walking in. Breaker, stop him.
Hey, sir.
Sir.
What's up?
Nothing much. We saw this hazards back on Highway 50.
Yeah, I ran out of gas.
Okay.
Why are you driving this to an Applebee's parking lot?
I wanted some food.
You wanted some food? Do you not have a secondary vehicle or?
Yeah, my kid took it.
Your kid took it?
So you're taking up, you're taking up the whole entire road and you're taking up two parking spots. You can't have unnecessary transportation in this thing. This isn't, driving a lawnmower to the store is one thing, but this is quite different.
Like, look at the size of this thing. You really thought you were going to be able to drive us through our roads?
Did I? Yes.
Nah, it's a city, man.
When somebody came up on you, how did you get around them?
They pulled off the road and I kept driving.
You can't do that.
You didn't think that's an issue?
No.
Oh, man.
Breaker, if you want to get right in the citation here on him, unlawful travel, I can't think of. See if you can think of some other things that.
Charges for this one.
Yeah.
They have turn signals.
Has turn signals. It's great.
This is. You're totally good to ride this down the road, but the fact that you came in here and just impeding on traffic.
Like, look at how much of this parking space you're taking up. Like.
All right. Here's your citation. Just sign right there, there and there. Replace. Return it to the. Local PD.
Okay. There you go.
Can I have my pin back?
Yes.
Thank you.
What are you planning on getting at Applebee's? 2 for $20 or what?
I have no idea. I was just going to get a bite to eat.
Gotcha. Sir, you're going to need to get up and out of here. Well, we can escort you until you get to the highway. Where are you heading to?
I can't get my food.
Oh, you can't get your food, man.
You can get your food later. Come back with a normal vehicle.
We're going to a farm.
To a farm. Okay.
We can escort you out of town here.
Yeah. Okay.
Just go ahead, jump in, follow the police officer.
Got it.
Make sure to turn on your hazards when driving, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Looks good. It looks like Breaker's taking him out of town, but I think we're doing pretty good today. Is there anything else we need to do? We went up and down these roads so many times.
I know. Honestly, I feel like I know this city inside and out.
Yeah, same. Feel like their feet are getting kind of tired, too.
Yeah, they definitely need to walk in the grass for a little bit here.
Should we head back to the station, get them fed, watered up?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sounds like a plan.
Cool, you want to race?
Do I want to? Is that even a question? Are you prepared to race me, though?
I'm already in the lead, baby. Come on. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up today's episode here on the Special TV channel. If you enjoyed it, make sure to smash the like button. Please subscribe if you haven't already. And Clarence is back, I guess. So he's gonna be around the station and stuff. He did say we have any big crowds and stuff. Today was kind of a test just to get used to him around people and doing things around vehicles. So. Looks like it turned out really good. Garrett's tried to pass me, so we'll make sure that doesn't happen. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching today's episode. Hit the like button on your way out the door, and I'll see you in the next one.